Everybody's guessing about the woggle bug, what he may be expressing with smile so sly and smug. They say he's most discerning, an oracle who knows. So while the world is yearning for the secrets he bestows, what did the woggle bug say? Just put me next to his sleigh. Can it be Gringo? Tell me, do. Frankenzy, Doidge, or Parlez-Vous? I want to know right away. Can't wait another day. The question makes me furious because I'm mighty curious. What did the woggle bug say? If you wonder why an actress isn't happy till divorced, or why a hobo never works unless he's gently forced, if you know why Lipton teases it's so hard to win a mug, perhaps you'll get an answer if you ask the woggle bug. What did the woggle bug say? Just put me next to his sleigh. Can it be Gringo? Tell me, do. Frankenzy, Doidge, or Parlez-Vous? I want to know right away. Can't wait another day. The question makes me furious because I'm mighty curious. What did the woggle bug say? When Dowie made a convert to look at this millionaire, when the czar of all the Russians found he had a son and heir, when you get a tip on change that leaves you stranded on the rocks, or save a 1,000 trading stamps to get a rattle box, what did the woggle bug say? Just put me next to his sleigh. Can it be Gringo? Tell me, do. Frankenzy, Doidge, or Parlez-Vous? I want to know right away. Can't wait another day. The question makes me furious because I'm mighty curious. What did the woggle bug say? The woggle bug forever is making some remark, which may be mighty clever, but leaves us in the dark. It's most exasperating and rouses all our ire. The bug's abominating, we all eagerly inquire. What did the woggle bug say? Just put me next to his sleigh. Can it be Gringo? Tell me, do. Frankenzy, Doidge, or Parlez-Vous? I want to know right away. Can't wait another day. The question makes me furious because I'm mighty curious. What day?